yeah, I don't know. We can't do this with NF songs, but you know.
Oh,
that's a joke, hey! That's a joke.
You got that. What's up, guys?
What's up, everybody?
You good, bro?
Oh, man.
You getting comfy?
Yeah. I'm trying.
So, guys, we are on the end of journey. The Clouds mixtape. We're kind of late, but, you know, we're still going. We're going.
I was in the first video.
Yeah. We reacted to The Clouds with the white person.
Yeah.
Our white person, friend, brother.
Did you notice? Like, we have all type of skin tone, like,
in our squad.
We have Giddy Jedi, the blackest one.
Then there's me.
And there's me, and then there's the whitest one. Yeah. Isn't that a joke?
That's funny, bro. So, guys. Anyway, we don't want to make the intro too long. Today we got.
What was it? That's a joke.
That's a joke. That was a joke.
That was a good joke. You know what we call that?
Yeah.
Calderon. That's the Amharic. So that's the Amharic version of that's a joke. If you want to say that's a joke, you got to say Calderon in Amharic, you know? Y'all know we're from Ethiopia, right? So
guys, let's get into it, bro.
Ah, yeah, let's go. Okay. You do the honors.
Calderon land it.
Then your radar's broke. Don't blame me for the way y'all's jokes fall flat, get your mouth slapped. Ain't no hoax, I get an inkling. They pick me for the weak link, I'm gonna have to pose a question for the ones that don't accept that I've been exceptional. Cause the moment I get involved is the moment a song takes off. So how could you think I wouldn't last long in a game that I was made to play? What do y'all take me for? Rest assured, when I do come back to tour, it'll be Christmas morn. Hanging away cause I'ma wake up with a present so big they'll jump for joy. Yeah, let it be known, I'm better when I'm out of control. I couldn't be the butt of a joke. I'm cutting in the front of your pole. Starts talking like you really a pro when you ain't even part of the convo. Nothing but an amateur out. Slow down when I
want to
collide. So only way to put it if I
had to win. He changed the flow.
Exactly. I was into it. Like, yeah. I was really into it. Like, yeah. I was rolling with him, man.
Yeah. And like, it's all bars, bro. Like, come on, NF is a lyrical genius, man.
Lyrical, like the flow.
Everything, bro. The bars. He is a genius.
Bro, it's all message. Well, like, you get the message while vibing with the song.
Yeah.
That's the whole shit. That's the whole thing, man.
Man, if he's so good.
He's so creative.
I'm out of control, I can't be the butt of a joke. I'm cutting in the front of you, pop. Starts talking like you really a pro when you ain't even part of the convo. Nothing but an amateur, I'll slow down when I wanna collide. So only way to put it if I chose I could be bigger, maybe consider it a bit if it was helping you all. To comprehend, you kinda say you're gone. Incompetent, the consequences are hard to miss, is common sense. I'm on. Once I wrap your head around it, or I might have to get up off the porch. Show you how it's done, I got the form. Power tripping on me, get destroyed. Pull the plug, I'm rolling up the cord. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you. Fool me three times, hold up, rewind, that's not even possible.
Yes, sir.
Come on, yo. Exactly.
Bars.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you. Fool me three times, hold up, rewind.
It's not possible, man.
Exactly, bro. You're going to have to learn from your shit.
Yeah.
You're going to have to learn from it. That's the whole shit. Yeah, I mean, you might be fooled twice, you know, like.
Yeah.
But not three times. That's not possible, man.
That's some wisdom, guys.
Speaking facts.
Oh, Jesus.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you. Fool me three times, hold up, rewind, that's not even possible. Me, I keep it honorable. Who's your favorite? Let me know. Tally up, count the votes. Wasn't me, that's a joke. Hey, that's a joke. That's a joke. Quit it, be a bitter when I swallow. Cause I meant it when I said I wasn't really in the audibles. I guess you gotta call them in your eyes are at the bottom. And it's stacking up against you with your pity. But
I know we had to rewind that shit cause he was too fast for it. I know,
better into all of it. The day I wanna quit it, be a bitter when I swallow. Cause I meant it when I said I wasn't really into audibles. I guess you gotta call them and your odds are with the bottom. And it's stacking up against you, it's a pity, but they gotta give it out of me. I'm running with the best of it. I kinda make a profit off of everything you told me was impossible. So why would you continue with the narrative and not a man? I'm someone incredible, looking for general. Hit them with the end of a shovel, they wanna forget it. I put them on the ground and I get up and open the pit of my stomach to remind them again. I'm a hold up an animal. Whatever the case, I'ma get it. I'm in it, I doubt it. I'll give it everything, I forgot it. But not if the comments are pushing me to run with the comment. I'm joking aside. If you took away the dummies and buy, you should notice that I am insane.
I couldn't keep up with him reading, bro.
But I tried.
I lost him.
Yeah, exactly, bro. Yeah. And then
too quick, bro.
Everything I gotta go with the middle comments. That's what.
I swear, bro. I could not keep up with him. He's too fast, bro. He's too
insane.
Quick. He's flowing.
He said, "I'm insane." He is insane.
He is insane.
Yeah.
He really is insane, bro. Yeah.
Whatever the case, I'ma get it. I'm in it, I doubt it. I'll give it everything, I forgot it. But not if the comments are pushing me to run with the comment. I'm joking aside. If you took away the dummies and bias, you notice that I am insane. Improved a lot, but I still feel hard to keep my lid from popping off, but I prevail. How you gonna skip over the details and tell me to be focused? Told that thought. Don't tell me you mean well if you don't mean well. I call the shots, but don't need my handheld. When it comes to making records, who you know does that better? The way I connect letters, you think that the alphabet was made by me. When it comes to storytelling.
Yeah.
Exactly. The way I connect letters, but
he knows who he is.
That's what it is.
He knows what it's about.
That's right.
Yeah.
That's right, man. The way I connect letters, you think that the alphabet was not.
That's facts.
Exactly.
He's a lyrical genius, man. Yeah. I don't know how else to put it.
Exactly. As if the A to Z is his own shit, like he connects everything, and then say something that's really valuable, like every part of NF song gonna touch you,
really, bro. Facts.
Even if you don't want to understand, he gonna make you understand the goddamn song.
Facts.
Yeah,
bro. He knows who he is, man.
Making records, who you know does that better? The way I connect letters, you think that the alphabet was made by me. When it comes to storytelling, I'm great at it. Tune in and get tuned out. My face got redder cause I'm embarrassed for the ones unaware of my work. Where did I stutter? Known to be cordial, but those that think that never seen me in a war zone. My delivery gets better every time I spit. I don't keep my sword low. Tell me why would I do that? Does it make sense when you're in a game this cutthroat? If you wanna maintain control, then you gotta keep up. If you can't handle the workload, somebody else will. How could you call me unskilled? That's like looking at Mount Everest and then calling it a small hill. Not at all thrilled, I'm in awe still. Trying not to laugh, but it just spills out. Sometimes I've been writing chill, just chew on this till the record's built, okay? Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you. Fool me three times, hold up, rewind. That's not even possible. Me, I keep it honorable. Who's your favorite? Let me know. Tally up, count the votes. Wasn't me, that's a joke. Hey, that's a joke.
Yeah,
bro.
There's nothing that I can say right now.
And NF knows who he is. You know, he knows how to get his message across.
Yeah, that's it.
He just cues you, bro. He tells you who he is. He does not shy away from it.
How could you call me unskilled? You remember
it's
the
like
part?
Looking at Mount Everest.
Yeah, and calling it small.
It's a small hill. Yeah. The Mount Everest of rap in this generation,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, man.
It really is.
I ain't got no word for this dude.
He is very, very talented, bro. For real.
I wish he'd come here in Ethiopia.
Yeah, bro.
Come on. Let me tell y'all this. I've never been in a concert or stuff like this in my whole life. I'm like 23. We're like 23, both of us. Like,
I'm older than him.
5 months.
Do not let this person fool you.
That's not the point. That's not the point.
Nah.
We both are 23, and then like we've never been in a garden in any concert. Maybe. So, we've never been to any concert, but like, if NF shows up here in Ethiopia, I'm gonna be the very first person to be on like the stage. Not of it, not even with the crowds. Oh, I'll be in the back and like doing this. yeah, I don't know. We can't do this with NF songs, but you know.
Make it true.
That's a joke, eh? That's a joke.
You got that? Caldeno.
Yeah.
Caldeno.
Yeah.
Caldeno. Caldeno.
Woo!
Caldeno.
Skirt.
Caldeno.
Yeah.
Caldeno.
We don't do skirt. Alright, so
man,
I don't know. You got anything to say, nigga?
Man, I have no idea. I mean, we you know, like, ran out of words every time we listened to NF, so he just keeps blowing us
exactly.
away.
Exactly. But he said it himself.
Yeah.
Everything has been expressed in this song about him. I mean, like,
he's him. NF is him.
Words cannot express his ability.
Yeah, bro.
Exactly, bro. So are we gonna get to the next song? Like,
yeah.
We got a lot of videos, I guess, right?
Yeah. We're gonna keep going.
Yeah, we're gonna keep going. We need y'all to support us.
Come along.
Keep your support. Be with us throughout our journey. And we love you guys. We're gonna be back with another video next time.
Peace.